him. Cleanse the thoughts of our hearts by the inspiration of thy Holy Spirit, that we may perfectly